And what we do is cook and serve wine. We just concentrate on getting the utmost out of the pairing of wine and food. It's basically what you were doing tonight: sit down, have nice food, meet your friends, and get a little wiser on the big earthly and the big planet we live on. So that's also the idea about the menu tonight. The very best vegetables, the very best fish, the very best meat, and that is actually what we try to do. Then every now and then we get a glass of wine. Every now and then, six, seven times a week. And I think we love wine and we love food, which is why we would rather cut down on the stuff that we know that's not good for us, in order to eat all that good food and have a nice life.
And one thing about his food is that it's very intense, and you will see that. He's really good at taste. He's really into the old cooking techniques, and everything is really flavorful. And that's quite demanding on the wines, because very, very delicate fine wines, you sometimes get a little overwhelmed. But that's not a problem here, as I find it with Croatian wine, because they're quite concentrated and they're very intense, so they go very well with his cooking. So it's been it's a nice startup, I would say, for making a complete Croatian pairing with his food.
Well, it's wonderful to see food of this quality presented in our area, and to experience this here locally, and to see what Thomas and Tilda has to offer is really amazing, and it's fantastic to experience.
I think tonight's meal and the pairing of the Croatian wines, how can he possibly have done it in 4 days? So I think it really is showcasing great wines, great region, and a great chef.
The starter with the calamari with garlic was really, really lovely.
That was great.
Like, started out with it.
It really set the bar really high.
Like, exactly.
Start off.
Yeah, of course, and the wine went really nicely with that as well.
Well, tonight is really, for me, a once-in-a-lifetime experience. So for us to have a combination of a Michelin star chef with a wife as a sommelier, I mean, brilliant. How good is the combination with that?
Well, South Africa has been quite a journey in terms of nature, in terms of beauty, in terms of the people here are so extremely welcoming. And of course, the food and the wine is in its own league. And to be at a winery, to work with the people who produce the wine, who sells the wine every day, is invaluable in order to understand what the wine is and how it works with food.
Today I've been doing this all over the world, and I mean, this is one of the smoothest guest appearances we ever did. So the guys in the kitchen, the team in the kitchen, have been extremely professional and extremely helpful and focused on giving the guest here in Croatian tonight a very, very pleasant surprise.